with a light skin, I love the cocaine. Fell in love with a light skin, I love the cocaine. That's what fucked me over there, right? Really indicator fucked me? Well, like, what outside indicator fucked me? I can't appreciate me. I'm gonna let you watch the scene you're into, I want to take a photo back. did you say? There's a gossip phone, there's a sprinkler tower. There's the lipstick tower, call it. Once in a while, there's a sprinkler tower. Oh, what's going on then? Oh, it's a lovely fuck. There's saucy. Oh, shit, saucy. What's the third one? That's it. That's a. You got the way you want to go on the white, you can take two, but if you take the cat, which is up there at the moment, and then the normal ferry, which is behind that. But, no skateboard, or laden, or similar, find and fly. Okay. Well, you scoot down here, look. Ready to walk away? Fuck. Hell. That's where I need to go, you know? That's where I need to go to get stickers. Stickers and jumpers ready for me. Job was in the ceiling box, I swear. They can't really cut the car. Unless it'd be a bit more exhausted getting hell of loud. Hell of loud. That's a bad thing. That means he's can't hear me. Obviously, the job was going for a fight, This is where I have mic, it's a bit of a mic phone. And I'm gonna lie, it works pretty good without the fucking wind noise. Somewhere in the US, and his YouTube channel's name is Budlog Runner. He's not me, he was the best of why, 50cc just to go. But he has some countryside and all that shit, and he has more privilege than I do because he's older than me, so he can have more shit. But honestly, he's a fucking perfect guy to watch if you're bored by no vlog, you know, I don't give a fucking call.